I don't think I ever have. I didn't have anyone left to tell it to.
You're talking to your son again. That's huge. Don't lose sight of that by dwelling on should-have-beens.
You are correct, of course. Thank you for listening, Siha.
I think my translator just glitched. What did you call me?
Siha. Someday I'll tell you what it means.